episode 1455, I am too old for this.
Moms, it's time to rediscover, rejuvenate, and renew who you are in mind, body, and spirit. Welcome to Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie, the show to help you do just that. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo. Staring at a stop
sign, watching people drive. Happy, happy day. It is Friday. You made it. Can you believe it? The first Friday of a brand new year. And you know what? I'm too old for this. Okay. It's Confessions of an Upset Mama, and really, you aren't too old. Let's dive in. For those of you who are brand new to Create Your Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already even had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com, where you can learn more and sign up for the Kisses newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, nothing like having a conversation with your children to bring truth to light, only to discover, though, I am too old for this. But who is too old for slowing down, hoping for the fountain of youth to spring forth? Age is just a number. Now we may say it, but do we believe it? What is it that you want to do which has an expiration date? Yesterday, I was running errands and we were just doing some fun things, Ashley, Noah, and G-Man, and we were just enjoying life. And so I was running around, and Dad has jetted off to a business trip. Yeah, so much fun, just an overnight thing. So I thought, well, let's go do something. We go look at books. Yes, I love that my children love to read. And so we're off to go to the bookstore, just seeing what else is out there. And I know, maybe not typical, but for us, that's what it was. Coming back, we were having a conversation, and the conversation led to me making a comment that, yeah, I know, because I am too old. And I'm thinking, really? Have I really gotten to be my mom, my dad? Am I really too old? You know, when you were a child and you thought, I will never be like them, they're ancient. You know, you think that they're 80 years old and they're only 34 or whatever. You know, your mind is just blown. And all of a sudden, I found myself in a time warp. What is it that you want to do which has an expiration date? Because in actuality, that is exactly what we are saying. I'm too old for this. Activities have an expiration date. It's your age. And think back to when you were little. Well, okay. Maybe you don't remember, but your mom does. And she shared it with you over and over again. Age always has been a marker in your life. You've been marked for saying your first word, getting your first tooth, taking your first step. No, it's not all about the first, right? But it is about getting to that milestone. You should be doing this at this age. If not, oh my goodness. Now, of course, we know that some of that is good, and we need to understand that as growing up. But then we get into the real world, life happens, and all of a sudden to us, we're like, wait a minute, what happened to us? Do I not have any more time because I've hit a certain age? You know, you graduate to driving and being able to drink and all. It's all a continuation of what marks you. So what about today? What marks you today? Do you look at your life wishing you could go after your dream, but oops, there it is. Oop, there it is. Okay, you know what I mean. I'm too old for this. If you're wanting to do something, yet your age is your excuse, defy your age. That is your kiss to Keep It Simple strategy. Defy your age. Age is just a number. You have to come and realize that in order to remove another excuse in your dreams, you have to defy your age. Don't let a number define your boundaries. Instead, number your opportunities. Believe that nothing is impossible. Embrace that childlike desire to break the barriers. You matter. Driving back from the bookstore, having great conversation with my children, building memories, and me saying, I'm too old for this, and them chuckling, and yes, us saying, that's going to be for another episode. Oh yeah, here it is now. Age does not define what you can and cannot do. Maybe it did when you were younger, but now nothing is impossible. You want to go back to school? Go back to school. You want to stop and quit your job. Okay, be smart about it, because obviously you need to make sure that you can pay your bills, etc. So you've got to have all your ducks in a row, but go for building your business. Look at the opportunities that you have out there. Find a way to live your dream. You're never too old. So what is one of your dreams, your deepest desires that you want to accomplish this year? Call it a resolution, I guess, but those are kind of scary ones because most of the time we fall flat with them. So we're not going to call it a resolution. We're going to keep it alive with a dream. Maybe you put something on the back burner, but this year you woke it up a little bit and you're like, oh, I'd really like to build this business. I'd really like to quit my job and stay home with my children. I would really like to go back to school. I really want this certification. I really want to have an online presence. What is it that you really want? That for some reason, you have allowed yourself to build boundaries because of your age. Not today. Defy your age and bury the idea that you're too old for this, because you're not. You're just ripening, and that means you are in your prime. Go out today, be present, be incredible, be you. One step at a time leads to your miles of greatness. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a fabulous weekend. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.